item in the inside in the paper bag. Oh my god, I thought the rubbish right now. Tengok apa? Cepatlah subscribe YouTube aku. Cepat. Subscribe YouTube aku.
Jangan lupa subscribe YouTube aku.
Ahlan wa sahlan to my YouTube channel. Selamat petang. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Selamat datang ke my YouTube channel. So hari ni a special day because I nak unboxing. Barang is a gift lah to me. Like reward for me for Dean Lee's semester 2 baru dapat hadiah guys. Semester 2 dah lepas. Sekarang I currently semester 3. Saya baru dapat hadiah. Thank you for my dad, for my sponsor. So basically I dapat from a machine. You know, machine is an Apple premium reseller. Oh my god, sorry, premium reseller. So apa aku beli? Kau dah tahu ke apa yang korang You guys, you know what my father bought to me, buy to me. I want to speaking, tiba nak speaking. I will try to speaking this video. Kan? Yalah. Apa benda siap, aku mengerut. Basically, the one item buy from this is a cable. Oh my god, anyone nampak tak? Cable, okay, type C to lightning, okay. I dah buka dah benda ni sebab I nak guna urgent, kan? So tak buat nak unboxing tu. Cable. This is a costly 99 ringgit. Tak nampak ke? Yes. Yes. Cable and I buy to W watt adapter. Okay. Are you USB-C to power adapter? I dah open because I want to use. Yeah. Lagi. Damn. Yeah, it's a plug in, okay? So it cost 99 ringgit, 99 also. Okay, if you want buy, you can buy at the online store, each machine at the Shopee or Switch or Thunder or ActiveWorld. I can give link this below, description below. Oh my god, so hard to speaking. Okay, wait. I want item in the inside in the paper bag. Oh my god, I thought the rubbish right now. finally, my father give me gift. Like I said earlier, it's my thin list reward. So I want to say thank you my father, give me this gift. I very appreciate. You guys are ready? 1, 2, 3. Ah. Oh my god. Oh, sorry. I get AirPod 3 generation, guys. Oh my god. Ooh, it's a costly 829 ringgit. It's a very very what is it called? The mahal in the English. Yeah, it's a very expensive. Yeah, so expensive. Thank you, my father. So, let's go to unboxing. Nampak ke? Nampak ke? And then the atas, and the at the top is a bottle. It's a top. It's a third generation, guys. Previously, we seal the AirPod with the like the kind, right? Like the bubble wrap, no? It's a jimat kan, so you use this lah. Design by AirPod California. Ooh, AirPods. Ooh, so many many things. Melu man. Ooh. Okay. Wait. Bawahnya ada. Ooh, they give the cable. Oh my god, I so membazir to buy the apa ni? Cable. So he give the cable. Oh my god. Ooh. Oh my god. Generation. I got it. I want it. I got it. I want it. I got it. Oh my god, cantik ni, guys. Oh my god. I fall in love. Oh my god, it's so small. So pretty. Ooh. Ooh, yeah. I have the AirPods. Bro, and my father give this is I buy this my own money. This my father give to me. Alhamdulillah. AirPods Pro. AirPods 3 generation. This is a a big brother. Is a little brother. Is young brother. It's so beautiful, right? It's the AirPods Pro. And AirPods 3. Ooh. So charming. Oh my god. Alhamdulillah, syukur nikmat yang Allah berikan kepada saya, rezeki saya. Oh my god, so cantik. Oh yeah, oh my god. Oh my god, it's so ugly. Oh my god, my face so ugly. So yeah, oh my god. Ooh. Oh my god, hello. I hope you guys enjoy my this video unboxing Apple products today. I hope the people watching this my video hopefully mendapatkan rezeki, belajar rajin-rajin. I tak nak lah nak cakap about more about Apple product, the Apple Pro 3, because you can search at the Apple website what the features have at the AirPod 3. Maybe I can appear the features. So it's a feature we can get from AirPod 3 generation. So really like this, not same with my AirPod Pro. So AirPod Pro features Kenapa tak effort effort pro features and like this. So yeah, whatever you guys to do, please stay safe at home, rajin, jangan lupa tinggal solat, jangan bilang cakap ibu, belajar rajin, jangan lakukan diri, okay? Aku doakan, I wish you all my subscriber and my viewers this video, ini bukan rezeki, you have a more rezeki, you can buy anything what you want, right? And then don't forget to sedekah, kan? Sekarang kan musim banjir, kalau orang memerlukan bantuan ke kita tak dapat nak bantu, kita bantu dari segi kewangan, even singgit pun alhamdulillah. Okay guys, okay, itu sahajalah my video today. Don't forget to like, share and my subscribe YouTube. Hope you guys enjoy my video. Sarah Hachin Blue Yasai. Oh, bye.